In this part of the tutorial, we will show you how to connect the STR1 safety switch. The STR1 safety switch can be connected either individually or in series. For an individual connection, the M12 5-pin or the 5-wire cable version is recommended. The STR1 safety switches can also easily be connected in series using T-junctions and the end plug. In this case, the M12 8-pin version is necessary. With the end plug, the logical sensor order is reversed. This is important for troubleshooting. If no actuator is present, or if there is a fault, the OSSD outputs of sensor 2 are low. Sensor 3 will get no input signals and will also keep its OSSD outputs low. If the OSSD outputs of the first sensor are low, all following sensors report that they get no inputs. This kind of series connection of STR1 sensors still achieves performance level E as OSSD outputs detect the failures. For even more intelligent series connection, the STR1 can be connected via flexi loop nodes. Flexi loop allows the connection of different safety sensors in a series without a reduction in the performance level and offers detailed diagnostic information for each safety device. Flexi loop monitors the wiring to each sensor and in between the flexi loop nodes and detects appearing faults instantaneously. Now you have learned a lot about the new transponder safety switch STR1 from SICK. For detailed information, please consult our homepage. Thank you for watching this tutorial.